heard that this was just announced. I just read it, so I can't confirm it's true, but apparently his campaign has taken away his Twitter. In the last 2 days, they had so little confidence in his self-control, they said, we're just going to take away your Twitter. Now, if somebody can't handle a Twitter account, they can't handle the nuclear codes. If somebody starts tweeting at 3 a.m. because SNL made fun of you, then you can't handle the nuclear codes.